But he still don't know why. I'm a stinky.
So is he still alive?
Neil has found the heater.
We watch weird movies. So cute. You look so cute, son.
What are you mad about in there, baby girl? You mean a big girl?
So, yeah, for sure, like, this is awesome. Now we should just move this whole thing this way a little.
Yeah, we could do that.
We could, because I'm tired of moving the camera. Or do you think it's good?
It's fine right now.
Let's make big.
Let's see what it looks like on a big screen.
Yeah, fire. Oh! What?
Sleep now.
Oh, we can't make her box because she'll eat it.
She'll eat it.
to the old bed. So
you just throw maybe those bottom patterns over here.
Well, the same thing, like, we could throw this over a box, and then it should cover up the box completely so there'd be no tape exposed.
Oh, wow, that's pretty hard to get on it. Oh, wait, you're just...
I am! I'll put this on the washer and work on it in a second. Shoot it out in the garage. So now I just need to find the appropriate box for that. Not too big, not too small. I want it all!
Looks like you don't found the heater.
See the heater? Let me see. Oh, yeah.
He feels it.
Good boy.
I shot. I didn't shoot nothing. Was that too hot for the Leo? Huh? Do you need to go lay in your bed?
Already?
Yeah.
Cut it out.
You gotta go lay in your bed.
Oh, that's funny. Then I don't want to go to no trouble tonight. I'll make that bed tomorrow. Are you gonna be there?
That's a boy.
Although it'd be funny if you went to lay in the pink bed thinking that I made that for him. That would be
funny. He is a little motherfucker.
I love you. forget. Something happens. I don't look.
Let's see. Did we? We did report Thanksgiving, right?
I think so.
Yeah. So we had stuff for.
And didn't we do it right before my trip?
Oh, yeah, Thanksgiving we stayed here. We just had.
You see, you need a gym.
Jim's birthday. Yeah.
I could have sworn that we did something right before the trip, which means we're coming up on a fucking month.
Camera.
Get these out. We've done this before. It's not like this is our first rodeo.